Today here on Blue Shift Ministries, viewer discretion is advised. We're going to talk about children and masturbation. Today, here I ask you to watch this video along with your children. They need your guidance. Many times parents make a very foolish mistake in stating to their children, especially their male children, that masturbation is okay, and it's not. Masturbation is not okay. Why is masturbation wrong? We're going to start with boys first. When you allow your child, especially your boy, to masturbate, what is happening is he is now developing a very bad mental habit that whatever he is thinking of or watching or seeing during his masturbation, he believes women, girls, are going to satisfy his appetite in that same way, when that couldn't be further from the truth. Many times young men, when they masturbate, most of the time they are either looking at porn, they are either looking at a dirty magazine, they are either under the influence of sexual perversion. And then it is instilled in their mind that this is how a woman is going to perform with them. You must understand that as a boy masturbates, it always graduates and it always goes a bit too far. It gets to a point that he's not even able to control his own erection. He may perform an erection during school time when he is in class. He may perform an erection during his playtime when he's in the playground. He may perform an erection at any time. There are boys at that age that perform erections when they don't even realize it. There's even adult men that perform erections and they have no control over it. If you are a boy or a young man watching this video and you are performing erections and you notice you have no control over it, that it just happens, you're not thinking about sex, it happens, it's because the demons of sexual perversion has set in. And what that demon of sexual perversion wants to do is control you, humiliate you, embarrass you, make you feel that I have an erection, I must have sex with the closest girl nearby. I have an erection, I must perform sex with the nearest boy nearby. Yes, when you start masturbating, it evolves into homosexuality. Because at that point, when you are in no control over yourself, you just be with the one who is willing to give to you at that time. I'm going to say that again. When you lose control over your own bodily functions in masturbation, and you cannot control yourself or have enough self-discipline with yourself, you will start to experiment with homosexuality. This is how homosexuality gets started in boys, young men. And then they feel, oh, I'm a homosexual because it feels so good. And that is a lie. The devil is a liar. Also, you must understand, parents, you must not encourage masturbation in young boys. Why? It's because when they start masturbating, they start to masturbate anywhere, very much like an animal, or even worse than that, because even animals do not do this. Remember, animals in the jungle do not masturbate. When it's time for their mating season, they have their mating season, they have their time, then it's done and then they move on. So in many ways, animals behave better than people. When you encourage your child, your son, to masturbate, at a very young age, other demons seep in, such as Lilith. Other demons start to seep in, such as Ishtar. And they start to develop what is called a spiritual spouse. So by the time that boy is either a young man, an adult, you would notice that young man, that adult, will have trouble gaining a spouse, gaining a wife, gaining a girlfriend. And you're wondering why. It's because they acquired, during their sexual perversion of masturbation practices, they acquired a spiritual spouse that will not let them go. They always seep in and ruin that relationship. The same thing happens to little girls when they start masturbating. You are acquiring a spiritual spouse. That spiritual spouse may look like the pornography you are looking at. It may look like those dirty magazines you're looking at. It may look like the imaginary friend in your mind. When that is not the truth, that is a demon. You have to start gaining control of your habits now. So this way, when you become an adult, you will not masturbate. This is the reason why you hear it all the time. It's difficult for relationships to get started. It's difficult for people to be married. It's difficult to stay together. It's because there is already an invader there. That invader may have come in your childhood. That invader may have come in your boyhood. That invader may have come in your girlhood. That invader may have come even in your bloodline. There could be a masturbation altar in your bloodline. Please see my bloodline cleansing videos. There could be a sexual perversion altar in your bloodline. Please see my bloodline cleansing videos. Relationships, marriages start early on in life. I'm going to say that again. Relationships and marriages start at childhood. Not that you're getting married in your childhood. Not that you're starting a relationship in your childhood. Not that you're going to have sex in your childhood. No. But if you open the door to sexual perversion as a child, it will stay with you until your adulthood. If you are an adult, an adult, and it's tough for you to find a man, tough for you to find a husband, tough for you to find a wife, tough for you to find a spouse, tough for you to find a girlfriend, tough for you to find a boyfriend, tough for you to find all these situations, it's because two demons set in. Lilith demon, which I'm going to do a separate video on that. Ishtar demon, I'm going to do a separate video on that and how these two demonic demons, these succubus, suck the life out of you. It's because they are there inhibiting your relationship to find someone else. Now, how do we break this? Bloodline cleansing. We're going to say a prayer now, children. Children and parents, I ask you to repeat after me. In the name of the blood of Jesus Christ, Son of David, I call forth your great power known as the Holy Spirit to eradicate all the masturbation demons upon me. I repent. I repent for all my sins. I repent for the sins of my bloodline, and I repent for masturbating. Father, help me to no longer masturbate. Father, help me to stop masturbating. Father, I do not want to prohibit myself in your glory of the marriage of my future wife, of my future husband, of my future relationships, so I can be healthy and happy. I no longer want to be inhibited by these things. In the name of the blood of Jesus Christ, Son of David, I bind all the demons of masturbation on you. I bind all the demons of perversion upon you. I bind all the demons of sexual perversion and prohibiting and inhibiting your future marriage. To all the children, to all the young men, to all the young women, to all the even adults, if you have sexual perversion in your home, dirty magazines, pornography, DVDs, channels on YouTube that you watch and participate in, you must get rid of them now. You take those magazines and you start to shred them because you don't want them, you don't want anyone else to pick them up. You shred it and give it to the sanitation department. You get rid of all the DVDs, break them, destroy them. To all the channels that are sexual related, destroy them, delete them. As you're deleting each one, you're saying, name of Jesus Christ, I repent. Name of Jesus Christ, Son of David, I repent. Name of Jesus Christ, Son of David, I repent. Please, Son of David, cleanse me of all my iniquities. Cleanse me of all the iniquities of my bloodline. And if you find that you have a sex addiction, please see my bloodline cleansing videos below. Now, if you are a child and you are masturbating, I think this is a good start now to introduce to you bloodline cleansing. Bloodline cleansing, extremely, extremely important. It could be someone in your bloodline. And if you are a parent that encourages sexual perversion, you are doing a disservice to your own child, and your child may have to find a new parent. Yes, it will get that extreme. Remember, masturbation is sexual perversion, Ishtar. Remember, masturbating is sexual perversion, Lilith. Remember, masturbating is sexual perversion. Now, to the girls. In the future, if you are a girl, young woman, who is masturbating, in the future, it could be difficult for you to have even children, because then the demon of Baal comes in and starts, Lilith takes away those eggs of yours. She wants to prohibit you, and then Baal is the one who destroys them. Also, Lilith will wreck every relationship. Sometimes you hear all the time, oh, you just can't get no man, you can't get no man, you can't get no man. It goes deeper than that. There could be a demon inhibiting you. You have to ask yourself, you have to go back in your memory, where in your childhood did you masturbate? in your childhood, did you do certain sexual perversions in your childhood? And you cannot use the excuse, well, everyone has done that. That's the demon giving you that excuse. You have to start repenting and bloodline cleansing. Any questions upon this, please see in the description. I have my email there. I could really go on and on this subject too. I may have to do a series for children on this. It's time for children to confront this demon that seeks them out at a very young age. Sexual perversion is evil. It seeks you out at a very, very young age. It doesn't wait for adulthood.